And welcome back to another episode of GTA 5, where we're gonna be riding in the money mobile. Looks like we have rims made out of money. And I decided I'm gonna try and go see a place with freaks again, which is a little far, but I'm sure we can get there quick. I can actually try. Is there a garage somewhere I can visit? Let's go here first. And like beefed up the car. Because if we're gonna use it, I'm sure we can get some money into it. Not sure if I like the money wheels, but
what brings you in today?
What brings me in today? Some tuning action. For example, that.
You bring her back to me.
And one of those. Oh, we got brakes. Okay. Front bumper. Let's go with this one. Yeah, one of those. Engine. Level 4, baby. Exhaust. Okay. Fenders. What the hell is this? Wah. Grill. Black, please. Hood. Yeah, why not? Lights. Headlights. Sentence. Play the respray roof. Skirts. Okay. Spoiler. Hello. Yeah, tiny one. Suspension. Oh yeah, baby. Who cares about potholes? Turbo. Yes, please. Wheels. Wheel type. High end. I feel like something dark will be cool. Let's go with these. Low ride, muscle off road, nah. Tuner. Okay. Tires. Tire enhancement. Sure. Tire smoke. Let's go with pink. Why not? Windows. Right, we good to go. Good to roll. All right, and now we're gonna head out. Careful, man. Thanks, man. I know that my car looking good. It's quite cool with the pink smoke behind me. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, nah. Still doesn't mean that I'm a good driver. And how is the driver could have signal? Okay. Come on, car, let's open the something. Lungs a little bit. My bad. Hope it's not broken. Oh, actually make it kind of bulletproof and everything, right? So, good. We survived. Whoa, wait, whoa, that was tight. A little bit difficult. Oh no. Oh no. Look at the mirror, dude. That's a bad driver extraordinaire. Again, darn. I keep hitting the cars, which I shouldn't be hitting because it's just going straight. Oh my god, again. Alright, let's go this way. No, I'm driving into them. I should have a sign saying, I'm sorry. Take a dip in the ocean of nostalgia.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Still another fraud vehicle. Alright, let's see the freaks. Okay, am I still bloody? A little bit. Alright, who is these people? Who are these people?
Excuse me, sir, can I get help?
Sure, hello? Lady.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, People thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
Didn't he? What? What is that word? Search for the missing submarine pieces. Alright. Do I do that? Is it through this? The nearest area where the submarine pieces can be found is marked on the map when driving the diggity. Okay. Map. Alright, let's head over there then. Hello, boat. How are you boating? Do it to boat as a radio? It does. Oh my lad, stop jumping. Calm down with your vase. You don't lie. Okay. I guess we're going in. How do you... Okay, I think I see it. Get me here. Oh my god, I need to cut 30 of those. Okay. Where is the other one? Hey, can you turn around? Thank you. Oh. Over here. Okay. Bit higher. How long I can stay under the water with this? Is anyone around? Hey, almost there. Get it. Well, looks like it's all. This plane looks so massive compared to me. Looks like 1,000 people flew in it. And we out. All right. Oh my lord. It's gonna take a minute. It's a nano location down in the back. But there's probably gonna be a bunch of more. It's not too far. Let's see what's gonna be over there then. Let's go down and pick up all the goodies. Where are we going? I don't need all these. Or that. Over there. Coming. Are we going up straight away? It was a quick hunt. All right. On to the next one. And the next one is... Oh my lord. All right. It's gonna be a long ride. Location. Let's dive in. Tim, dim, tim, tim, dim, tim. Good one. Good 11 out of 30. What the hell? This is just one in each location. God damn it. Seriously? That's gonna be annoying as hell then. Alright, looks like we can do a little bit further and then grab another one.
Yeah, welcome to Los Santos, y'all. Home of hip hop, double D, and the double standards. Don't know if you're going left or right. Come on, y'all, let's steer clear of the bullshit and try to keep it peaceful out here, y'all. Y'all know these West Coast classics can go toe-to-toe with any of this new bullshit.
Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding. I used to know the old school was in
I feel like that's the boat we sunk. It's the motherfucker DWG. Oh no, gosh darn it, jump in. Right over yonder. Get him. Is it just one again? Oh my lord, why? And 30 of them, oh, I got 12 of them. It's such a pain in the ass, man. There it is. See it, smell it, pick that up. And go in. There's one behind me, huh? I'm kinda confused, why is it not like more of them at the same time? And over there. Come on. Swim, big boy. Swim. Thank you. Didn't hurt, huh? Super annoying. Turn around, going. Will no longer be serving empanadas. Sports news. They are the best. Going left. Hot girls bouncing up and down, reminding us of our failures in life while we look on and numb ourselves with another overpriced beer. Cheerleader tryouts for the Los Santos Panic began today, and Teresa Smith says she can't wait to be a Panic girl. Haven't I been here before? Food trucks open. I have a feeling I've been here. This hut must just make me to this way. And there is, and turn around, go down, come on. Oh my, you doing a mess. Thank you. Right, let's continue in the water. And got him? Nope. Got him now? Oh, there it is. Get it. But now we just need to swim a million miles back. Oh boy, that was a long swim. You can see it in our... How do you get there, man? I need to go all the way around again, gosh darn it. Haven't I just been here almost? Here it is. Got it. And get out. Can I get a bunch of them on the one spot, please? Crush your colleagues, then show up and show what winners are made of. Sign up for the Machiavelli 10 miler today.
Ah, crap.
Oh, there it is. Okay, but at least we have more here. There it is. See it. Another one. Are we gonna have 21? I bet it's gonna be in the stupid plane. Yep, I'm sure it's inside. Get him. Swim, you dumbass. Towards my boat. To the next one. Ooh, did I? This way. Come on, boy. And it's some music as well, man. Now we'll get this done. Concerning, I think you should have another call. Call me. Call you. Oh, this is my thing. Yeah, later. All right. And we're going out. There you go. Swim, my buddy boy. Oh, no. Missed it. get it. Come. Oh my god. Why do you... Don't look at me, you dumbass. There you go. Go over there. Okay. Looks like we're going up. Get out of the boot. Oh, conveniently placed in front of us. Come on, buddy. Swim it, swim. Get it. Oh my god, seven more. This takes so long. Come on, pal. Just over here, you're gonna have another one. Don't see it yet. Where is it? Is he not there? Okay. Is it? Where is it? Oh, over there. Oh my, this is so stupid. Nope. Oh, finally. Just took a million years. And after the million years, we will end it here and continue the next episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know down in the comments. Leave a like, leave a comment. And if you don't want to miss the next episode, please subscribe. And I'll catch you then on the same boat in the next episode, because this one has been wrapped.